Wootz Katana from Bearing Balls is the longest and most complex project of ours. The bearing ball ingot was very hard to forge and was very large. Its weight was 1,410 grams. After it was possible to forge an ingot, it had to be polished on a grinding machine and shaped into a blank.
We made hardening on charcoal. Manual grinding of the katana took us 2 days. We made the handle from brass and hornbeam wood. They covered the handle of the katana with red leather and braided it. The damask katana made from bearing balls turned out to be razor sharp, since the blade was sharpened to zero.
Thank you. If you like how we make a katana from bearing balls, subscribe to the channel, like it, and don't forget to share the video with your friends. Thanks for watching, everyone.